Times are tough out there, America. Our country is failing, and you can blame Sleepy Joe for that one. Sleepy Joe and his sleepy ideas. Our greatest minds are divided. Could Ted Cruz be the Zodiac killer? Look it up, people. Believe me. Look it up. If only there was a way to go back to the good old days, and I don't mean 2016, although it was great, believe me, back in time, before all of this crazy technology.
Oh, we just, we killed one! Megalodon, suka, suk!
Cut, cut. Nobody cares about that stupid fucking montage. Just sit back, relax, borrow a few classified documents, and enjoy the video, my fellow American patriots.
Sea of obesity.
Well, that reminds me of my silly ass friends who just go, sea of... Doesn't even rhyme. It's just racist.
Obesity at least rhymes. I'm not, why would you compare me to dude saying...
Because you do say a lot.
Bro. Okay, that was, it was one time he got me very angry. That's not my fault.
Where's the ship? Where's the ship? I fucked Pot Jacob's mom.
Hey, bro, watch your fucking mouth.
That's what I said to your mom.
Hey,
bro.
And look at the map we have. We need to locate this shit on the map.
Yeah, bro, maybe they should add some fucking color or something.
Okay, so we need to just drive, straight, a little bit to the left and straight, until we see birds.
Oh, bro, I know a lot about straight, homie. Yeah, you should leave the driving to me.
Look to our left. Can you get off the steering wheel?
No, I'm driving.
Are you stupid? Get off of the steering wheel.
After fucking ages, these two dumbasses, and believe me, they're dumbasses, these two dumbasses finally set sail upon the seven seas in search of their pirate booty. That's what they call it in the business. Booty. I prefer the dollar personally. The economy's never been as strong under my leadership, but that's just me. Let's get back to the video.
You do not seem excited at all for us doing this quest.
Well, we're kind of just chilling in the ocean. I want to fucking kill someone.
Well, it's going to be difficult, man.
No, it's not.
Have fun, you stupid fucking moron!
Wait, I got the perks on me! Well, I got the perk 30s on me, please! They're getting wet!
But did you like that play, though?
No, it was fucking mean.
Oh, really?
I'm dead! You're good, bro.
Average day in Latvia.
Shut the fuck! Could you help me spot the fucking birds?
I don't see birds, bro. We're all humans to me.
It's not funny, big man. Oh, I glitched off the boat!
Goodbye, Mr. Diego! Goodbye! I am sailing ship now! Sea of Thieves, we're sailing with the team.
Alright, where does this clue take us?
Call me superstitious, but whenever I sail by Keelhaul Fort, I eat a banana. Or maybe I'm just hungry.
What a waste of ink, you dumb fucking bitch.
Look, we need this key so we can go in the and, like, unlock it. Come here. Okay, look at all the shit in here.
Just bought this train and it is currently barely full speed.
Wait, just drop it in the water so it swims up. Drop it in the water so it swims up. And then we can collect it afterwards.
Bro, we need to go straight to... You actually just said bro. Is that a bomb barrel?
Yes, you idiot.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought it looked cool.
Oh my god, a ship! Get your ass up here! Bro, I spawned in that the ship was half filled with water. I'm sorry, but like, you caught me off guard, like, extremely. Like, Jesus Christ, man.
Wood required to repair wheels!
What the hell do we have? Oh, there's a giant... Let me res you. Could you click accept on the quest?
Yeah, one second, I need a banana, bro. You've been fucking brutalizing me.
You wanna see me hit the gritty, bro? Where's the gritty? Where's the gritty? Look, where's the gritty?
Oh, what the dog?
You know, you're making fun of me, man. You're the bully, bro.
With more loot on their ship than emails on Hillary's hard drive, our Patriots had a target on their backs. My guess is the cartels coming in from Sleepy Joe Biden's open borders policy. 200 trillion pounds of fentanyl seized at the border. He better call Hunter over to help get rid of it.
Should I swim away or should we fight?
Bro, we fight. They have loot.
Loot! Much loot. Fire! Mr. Jacobs, you miss, you dumb fuck! Mr. Jacobs! Oh, we got another! Oh, Mr. Jacobs! Hit him! Oh, perfect!
I'm checking this widest one up here. Yeah, right ahead, baby. That's loot. That is shining loot, baby. Seeing rubies, sapphires, bruh.
Could you help me with the anchor, man? Not yet, you idiot!
Sea of Thieves, we sailing with the tea.
Your mama's so ugly.
Your mama's so fat. She died of
dumb. It was just a prank, bro.
How are you? I'm under the water. Please help me.
Dun 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 dun. Bro, I feel like Jacksepticeye right now.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun.
Top of the morning to you, laddies. My name's Jacksepticeye. I'm going to.
Hey, problem. You're gonna have to fix.
What, bro?
You will have to fix the ship.
You can buy scars. What does he do? He just drag a fucking knife across your face.
I know what you're saying, folks. I really do. What kind of pirate video has no fucking pirates in it? Over 10 minutes in and all these two dumbasses have done is hit the gritty? It was a nice gritty. Good form, believe me, but that's besides the point. None of this would have happened if I was still president. Just get to the action already. Melania's waiting for me at Mar-a-Lago. I'm trying to get this presidential dick wet.
They're running.
Okay. Yep.
Oh, they're fighting us. Oh, you missed miserably.
Fuck.
They hit me.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, they're good.
Oh,
they're
my good. God!
They are good.
Mr. Jacobs!
I'm dead.
We're fucked! I got one!
Help me fucking scoop!
Help me scoop! Look at the fucking shit! Look at the fucking ship!
GG's, lads, GG's! Oh my
god! Help me scoop from the giants!
You know, you're like,
there were more
GG's,
bro, ship,
GG's.
Bro.
Fair play, guys.
There were more water than ship, dude!
Wow, that was fucking pathetic. And trust me, folks, I know pathetic. I've seen Jeb Bush's presidential campaign. Low energy, very low energy, little Jeb. Anyways, Melania just pulled up. Go smash that mofo subscribe button, my fellow patriots. I'm gonna go get some presidential sloppy now. Bye, fuckers.